And we have breaking news just into the 7 newsroom tonight. A Waffle House in Greenville has been robbed at gunpoint. Officials say this happened just after 6:30 tonight at the Waffle House on South Pleasantburg Drive near East Ferris Road. Now, officials are saying two suspects brandished a gun and demanded money from the cash register. You can see the surveillance photographs you're looking at. They were taken from inside the Waffle House when this went down. If you know anything about this, make sure you call the police immediately. And